growing up, it would be, you know, the day before Christmas and the day of Christmas would be all together. And I think, you know, on the 25th, we would be ice fishing all the time, and, you know, with four-wheelers and skidoos and, you know, playing hockey on the ice surface right in front of my house and on the lake, I guess. And, you know, just making goofballs and throw snowballs at us and at each other and just, you know, fight too.
We spend Christmas on the 24th instead of the 25th, and we get presents at night the 24th and spend dinner time there.
Just have a big family dinner. We get together on Christmas Day and see lots of friends and family.
We have a Swedish Christmas food, and then we watch Donald Duck. Yeah, just enjoy it.
Different. We have the Swedish traditionals, and then my cousin and his dad living in Germany, so they have some traditional they want to do. So it's kind of a mixed up Christmas between the families, but everyone's it's great when everyone's come to Sweden and celebrate with us.
When I was young, I got some hockey stuffs.
Jeez. I'd say when I was pretty young, my parents got me one of those huge race car sets. And it was big, and they were all nice setting up. That was probably one of the best I've had as a kid.
I think it would be a little electric car, you know, when you're, how do you call it?
Remote control car, right?
Best Christmas gift, probably the kickboard I got when I was a kid. I loved it so much, and I remember my mom hated me because I just run right away up in the snow and run around with it, so it's probably the best one.
It's my dog, Bianca.
I don't know, I got Christmas... No, you go. You do it.
Okay, I got a scooter when I was a little kid. My grandpa hid it outside, and for some reason that one is... It just sticks out in my mind.
I got a hockey stick once, but it was wrapped up, and so I knew it was a hockey stick, but I still got to take the wrapping off it.
The worst gift, probably a pair of socks and boxers. That would be my worst gift.
Take more.
That's a hard one. Probably one thing, socks or ugly sweater, but I don't really have no one I really remember, so.
Maybe when I was like a little kid and got some underwear or socks, I hated it for my mom.
They're all good, except, I mean, like underwear and socks, like you can get those any time of year, I don't need any Christmas.
Yeah, I hope, my Billy used to get me this, she'd go and buy so many little gifts and stuff my sock in with it. It's like, it was really nice of her, but there's just so many little things that just, it was too much.
Gift cards. No gift cards.
You don't like gift cards?
No, I hate gift cards.
Really? I love gift cards. I like money and gift cards.
Elf.
Is Omo on the Christmas?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I think it was on TV
too. We watched that last night.
Yeah, last night or whatever. I think I watched it.